ESPN's Chris Mortensen reporting that Peyton Manning's 14-year career as a member of the Colts is coming to an end. An announcement is expected to come at a news conference tomorrow. The decision by the Colts to pass on Manning's $28 million bonus and to not pick up the four remaining years in his contract means that Manning will become a free agent. Not a huge shock the way this was all developing, but it looks to be finally confirmed tomorrow at a news conference, according to ESPN's Chris Mortensen.